This is NVIDIA Holoscan for Media, which delivers on the EBU vision for the dynamic media facility, making software media functions that mean we can repurpose hardware, commercial off-the-shelf hardware, to deliver functionality for broadcasters from multiple vendors all running on the same platform. The platform architecture starts with servers with NVIDIA GPUs and networking. It has open source Kubernetes with the NVIDIA GPU operator and network operator, which expose the networking and GPU into Kubernetes and mean that applications can be written that rely on those in a containerized environment. The platform is built around open standards and specifications. So we have SDKs that support SD2110 and NMOS, PTP, and the other broadcast specifications, but you're not locked into a particular control plane or a particular transport. Because of the way the platform is built, you can rely on any of your SDKs that you would use on bare metal and shift your application to a containerized deployment. And Kubernetes takes care of scheduling your applications on a node in your server cluster that has the facilities that you need for your application. So this has advantages both for the broadcaster, who can repurpose their hardware platform with the applications that they need in the current hour, the current day, the current minute, but it also has advantages for the vendors who can rely on a platform while still being deployed in an open way.